Hey everybody, this is Cyrocum again. Welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. Playing as Portugal, 5th Empire thingamajig. And we're trying. We're trying really hard. Trying real hard. So, alright. I think I'm gonna try another ahistorical path. And see if we can get anything good. Hey, what's up, Flame? How you doing, man? I am here. Bong. And that's like peaked the mic, didn't it? Let me turn my mic down a little. In OBS. Yeah, that's probably fine. Just a tiny bit. Just a tiny bit. Alright, so. What we learned is that I need a ton more dudes. I think I'll need at least, like, at least 36 good infantry. I'm good. Got my second COVID vaccine, and I'm not feeling bad yet, so that's pretty good. My shoulder is sore if I lift it pretty high, but other than that, doing well. Let's see. Now, let's just go ahead and do this. No, I'm just pretty good. I don't have any pre-existing conditions. Yeah, might as well just say I want to do all this, because there's no reason not to, as long as I just reorder things to be better in the future. Because, like, the stuff is just not really that useful. You can have a million coastal forts, I guess. Really unnecessary things to be ready for. You should have, like, regular forts. It's like, I don't even know if I'm gonna continue with this path. I shouldn't waste my time that much, because I may just restart immediately if it is not looking to be very helpful. Actually, no, you do construction. Let's maybe not bother with the aluminum. Not bother with it yet. What are we looking at? Spain is going left, which is all right. In fact, Spain starting their tree late may be all right. Like, that's maybe the benefit, is that... Oh, you are doing leftist. Steady she goes. So far, it's nothing crazy. Going for the popular front. Like, if they went down this way, I don't know what it will mean. Like, as like this is the worst case scenario, because this gets them into the Axis pretty quickly. I think. How do they join the Axis through this? But they could do it this way, so maybe it doesn't matter. I don't know. Like, right now it looks pretty historical for the most part, and we'll just see if that'll matter. And yeah, you guys drill. I don't need to pause. I am not doing anything right now. Also, hello? Wait, no. I accidentally switched these. Right, and this. I need to focus on getting manpower more. It's like, I need to have manpower before I declare war, and I just need more dudes. Maybe every once in a while start working on some land forts. Let's go ahead and just do this, but I will definitely put them towards the bottom of the list. I think that'll be fine. Right now, civilian factory. That's it. All right, well, they're doing that historical path. That's not surprising. Alright, what is the best thing that I could choose first? The technocrat, I'm sure. Helps with tech. That he crats. Or doesn't crat. Technocrat. Invite communist ministers, interesting. Limited rearmament. I don't think they have decided on, did they do steady as she goes? I think they did that, but they still may decolonize, which is kind of the best case scenario in like midterm. Like, what I was saying is that because they're going down this path, the fascists may not be gaining their benefits. Yo, Fallen Stalin, how's it going, man? Not quite. Like, we're going for the Fifth Empire. on this one. This one down here. We're going fascist. So, I mean, Spain... I mean, Brazil is definitely a target, but it's not... like, we're getting the marriage or anything. Yeah, cruisers. Boats are not really going to be that important quite yet. It's going to be a while before we need boats. I'm dealing with Spain first. I want to kill Spain. I mean, if I do, it's like, I don't know, then it's like, yeah, I guess making one of these is better than making none, even if it is slower. I don't want to get any, I don't want to use too many more civilian factories.
This is a talk on national security, because the nub of the whole purpose of the president is to keep you now. Children later, and your grandchildren much
sure.
Out of a last ditch war for the preservation of American independence, and of all the things that American independence means,
celebrate the commune, global defense. All right,
never before since Jamestown and Plymouth Rock has our American civilization been in such danger as now.
Yeah.
Masters of Germany have made it clear that they intend not only to dominate all life and thought in their own country, but also to enslave the whole of Europe, and then to use the resources of Europe to dominate the rest of the world.
Like, do you know how much equipment drilling uses? Like, I mean, I'd like to have more army experience, but I also don't... I also don't want to use up equipment doing it if I really don't need to. Might as well do this.
Against all people who live in freedom are being held away from our shore. The German
Rome Protocol. That's probably good. Women's suffrage.
Frankly and definitely, there is danger ahead. Danger against which we must prepare. But we well know that we cannot escape danger
or the fear of it, by crawling into bed and pulling the covers over our heads. Germany has said that she was occupying Belgium to save the Belgians from the British. Would she hesitate then to say to any South American country, we are occupying you to protect you from aggression by the United States? Belgium is being used as an invasion base against Britain.
All right, sorry. I'm going to do something real quick.
And any South American country in Nazi hands would always constitute a jumping off place for German attack on any one of the other republics of this hemisphere. We think of Hawaii as an outpost of defense in the Pacific. Yet, the Azores are closer to our shores in the Atlantic than Hawaii is on the other side. There are those who say that the Axis powers would never have any desire to attack the Western Hemisphere. This is the same dangerous form of wishful thinking which has destroyed the powers of resistance of so many conquered peoples. Let us no longer blind ourselves to the undeniable fact that the evil forces which have crushed, undermined, and corrupted so many others are already within our own gates. Your government knows much about them, and every day is ferreting them out. Their secret emissaries are active in our own and neighboring countries. They seek to stir up suspicion and dissension, cause internal strife. They try to turn capital against labor and vice versa. They try to reawaken long slumbering racial and religious enmities, which should have no place in this country. And there are also American citizens, many of them in high places, who unwittingly in most...
Yeah, hold on. Sorry, I'll be back in a second.
Dictators want done in the United States. The experience of the past 2 years has proven beyond doubt that no nation can appease the Nazi. No man can tame a tiger into a kitten by stroking it. There can be no appeasement with ruthlessness. There can be no reasoning with an incendiary bomb.
Okay, sorry about that. Oh, no, don't need to do that. Alright. do. Still going, yeah. There's the Civil War. Alright, Spain is... Yeah, I mean, like, this is weaker Spain. What have they chosen? We do not know what they have chosen. Alright, they've gone this path, but they also don't have any of this stuff. But I don't know. We may be okay. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if they would join the Axis immediately or what. Like, if once I declare war. They're also losing. Badly. I lost the ship. Give it back. Honestly, if you go... Okay, they're going for that. I mean, that's actually a pretty good scenario if they win and the anarchists are around. Alright, what else do I want? I could change manpower. The theorist is good. Get that army experience. Nothing bad about this next level up there. Yeah, let's just go to limited conscription. Wow, if they just capitulate before I even join, I'm absolutely gonna try and start over. I'm just gonna go, like, either try another path or something. Like, this is real bad. I don't think I've ever seen them do this badly. Like, wow. I just like changing this guy. I don't think I'll have the... I won't have the points to change the template anyway, so whatever. I can do this, though. Actually, no, you do this. No. Don't need to even lose that one day. Pact of Rome. Which was very interesting the last time it happened. Italy isn't in it. Yet, at least. Let's go ahead and get a military factory. Why did I do this one? No, I should have done the one that joined the Civil War. Well, whatever. We're doing this one anyway. Ooh, that's gonna be bad. I've never seen Republican Spain do this well. Now I actually want to do this. I may actually be needed to make sure the Nationalists win, if I even want them to win. Let's see. Go ahead and just do this. And the Anarchists are gonna show up over here. I don't know how long. So I don't know. Yeah, they've done this. I don't think they've chosen either. No, wait. They did do reinforce the empire. That's the opposite of colonial policy. Whatever. Ban the leagues. Let's go ahead and, well, oh wait, no, we needed three a second ago, but apparently not now. Let's start doing these a little early. Manpower. See if we can move over here and like cut them off that way. And maybe the reason the Spanish were so powerful last time is because of how short the Civil War was. Maybe the longer it goes, the weaker they are. Let's see. Let's get. That. There are, like, a lot of dudes there. And also, these guys don't have many guns. Which does not help. No, not that. Let's do military police. They have so many divisions up here. It's kind of insane. Get all the stuff done that requires us to be in the Civil War. There's Carlist Spain. Wow, alright. I've never seen that before. Never seen this many anarchists. Sure. Let's see if maybe we could grab the port again so that they will be out of supply. There we go. Build them up here. Hold the line. All right, let's see. No, not what I meant to do. Oh, so close. I'll need 45 in order to get what I want. This one I don't need to work on. I really have nothing else I want to work on, then that should be what I do. Yeah, they're just dying there. Let's go ahead and start working on that. Oh wow, yeah, we're expanding way faster now. Communists in France! French communists are fine. But do I already have all the things? Give me, like, the air... Yeah, the air doctrine. Yeah. I generally like battlefield support. Yeah, let's go ahead and get another steel. And there, Italy joins the Pact of Rome. Very good. I guess. If they don't mess me up like they did that other time. Yeah, those guys have to have supply because they are not losing equipment. You are also special forces. Interesting. I haven't seen AI do that in a long time. Start working on superior firepower. There would probably be an easier spot. I mean, probably about equal, actually. Sure. Sure, let's go ahead and start working on this plane. Go. That's a breakthrough. At the same time, we got them there. And this should take care of the non-aligned guys. Wow, okay. This is almost over. Already. Sure. Military factory. Military factory, military factory. Just do this one. Get you. Oh, those are some Soviet troops too. No, I'm not gonna be making any tanks for a long time. Might as well attack bombers. Yeah, they're coming apart pretty quickly now. Interesting. Peace in our time. Peace in our time.
Our Prime Minister has come back from his...
Yeah, they haven't gotten Austria yet.
He said, with the second of the Czechoslovakian problem.
All right.
Is, in my view, only the prelude.
Sure, one more there.
Here is the paper which bears his name upon it as well as mine. Come on, Luke, perhaps you've already heard.
Yeah, it's gonna be over very shortly. Try to take Sevilla. Can you believe we're gonna have peace in our time? Can you believe it? Peace in our time! There we go. Alright. Mexico's going crazy. I probably should have done this a lot sooner. Does lower our stability, but gives us a guy to increase it. Let's wait until we have more so we can get the... We can hire the dude immediately so that we aren't sitting at lower stability. I gotta remember that if I need to do this ever again, do this a lot sooner. Right now... Alright, they're doing that thing. They fixed their border, the most important thing. Next comes fixing their border. France, I don't think, will be doing anything. Commonwealth ties. Interesting, they're gonna try and form the Federation. Let's do the factory output. I'm gonna go ahead and build another military factory up here. Make that my highest priority. Another civilian factory right there as well. I'm not going to bother improving these quite yet. I will do that a little bit. So I'm making... I don't know, I mean, yeah. Well, eh, screw it. Let's grab that. Let's go ahead and make a new one over here. Alright, civil war in France, a very small one. Interesting. Interesting. I'm gonna... I want to do the thing so I get the dude faster. Let's do one of these, because that won't be all the things. Yep, thought that would be fast. Bulgarian Civil War. All right. Actually, let's wait until we can get a dude for a bit cheaper. Use more manpower here. Let's just wait on this one. Playing Memel. Yeah, I'm out of manpower. Alright, now, let's go ahead and grab this. Yeah, the Spanish Empire. Kingdom of Greece. Interesting. Or, what? Hold on. Oh, what? Provisional Democratic Greece. I was about to say, that guy does not look like a king. And also, hammer and sickle. Pardon? Want to puppet the Netherlands? What? Like, they're trying to go for... Curacao? I forget how it's pronounced. I guess? That's... bold. Very bold. Mexico. Mexico. Netherlands joins the Allies. Alright, this is a weird way for the Allies to start fighting. We're gonna need more manpower. Let's go ahead and grab this. This is a way that I could fight them without fighting America, I guess. Panama joins the Allies. Weird. You better hope that America doesn't step in on into this. I am out of manpower. I kind of want to go for the financial expert. Or we should go harder on the stability. I think we can wait on stability. Yeah, let's get that financial expert. We basically got a whole nother civilian factory out of it. Oh, well, here it is. Well, here's something as. I don't know if the Brits are actually going to get involved. I don't know. We'll see. All right. So they went with the Midsmorts. That's right. And Romania's in it. Yeah. Between the seas. And now they're pushing into there. Like, if they take care of that, they might be able to free up manpower to work on the Western Front. Alright, that's all that. Now a bunch of infrastructure stuff. Could work on one of these. I think we go ahead and do this. Start going down this path. Smirksworth and the Midsmorts. Not the Allies. Midsmorts. The Netherlands. And there goes the Allies. Alright, here's World War II. France, on the other hand, is conspicuously absent from the Allies. You know, this seems unwise, Mexico. You know, even Australia has landed in the Yucatan. Like, Mexico's thinking, you know what? This situation isn't bad enough. Let's attack America. Well, they've actually been circled down there. Could use more of this now. Huh. That's right, what has Japan been doing? They're the Empire of Japan. And they're fighting China. Two Chinas. This China is fighting that China. Interesting. Republic of Turkey, full-on Union of Greek Soviet Republics. Interesting. Also Churchill, so I think I'm gonna need to skip this, my guy. Thank you. Honestly, getting this guy may be helpful pretty soon. Like, I really don't need the army experience gain, especially because I'm not at war. We finish up that. Yo, Trotsky lives. Dog submits to Italy. There we go. Well, Brazil was puppeted. That's unfortunate. By the UK, so I mean, we're gonna be fighting them anyway, but the US is in the Allies now. Ooh, maybe not a great choice there, Venezuela. Yeah, it's pretty unfortunate that the US is in the Allies. Okay. Ugh. Maybe I should just... Do I care about achievements? I'm gonna... Alright, let's make this the best case scenario for us. Germany... Democratic? I don't know, Japan... What's the weakest possible Japan? France, go. All right, well, Britain. Go concede to the trade unions. I can't even tell. I wouldn't even be able to tell them to decolonize. I kind of just have to hope that they do it this way. You stay the same. Spain. Anarchism. Germany goes democratic. I think that's actually pretty good for me. Sure. Japan. Go neutrality. France. Sure. Yeah, do I want Germany to be democratic? I feel like that'd just be, because I've never seen that before. It'd be interesting to see. US. Go communist. Do I want to go? Maybe not. Maybe not to take over the world either. I'm trying to think if a communist America would be bad for me here. Hold on one moment. Like, if they were to go communist, who would they attack? I'm gonna bring up a tree. I'm gonna bring up the wiki. That'd be fine. You can go communist. Sure. Emus. Alright, so. Oh, I did not mean to do that. So if we do this, hopefully Spain should be the easiest to defeat because they won't get any friends. And, like, the achievements. There are other ways that I could do this better. But there are easier ways to get the achievement. Like all the achievements that there are. As Portugal, the one, I already got one, BFFs, unintentionally. Because I was puppeted by Britain. As Portugal create a collaboration government in Macau and have it own all Chinese states. I mean, there are going to be other fascist playthroughs, so I think I'll leave that for those, for when I join the Axis or whatever. Or a faction with Spain. But I'm actually going to take a quick break, and I'll be back in a couple minutes. I'm going to turn down my mic a little bit more, too. Hopefully that keeps it from peaking more. Yeah, okay. I'll be back in a couple minutes. All right. So what? And I was actually thinking that if Spain goes non-aligned, that's actually the best case scenario. Check both fascism and communism. Although. Let's just go Carlism. All right, let's do it. Easy, please. Easy, pleasy. Lemon squeeze here. All right. The one thing I need to keep in mind is that for every bit of these resources that I get, that's a civilian factory that I... That's basically making another civilian factory. Because civilian factories I'm not spending on other things. And might as well get the aluminum too. Okay. Forget what I had for France. I think I have them doing. Did they have? Do I have them doing Orleanist? And the Civil War in Germany. Ha ha. Short term, what's the best? Manpower? No. Infrastructure. Once again, I think we go to that dude. Man, watch them win and be stuck with this generic focus tree. That'll be hilarious. Wait for the next dude. Probably. Yeah. There's the Civil War. Zero manpower, so that when the focus is finished, I don't actually spend any. Very clever, Seymour. Oh, no, it's devilishly clever of you, Seymour. And that's 500 manpower that I didn't lose as well. I can't take manpower from you that you don't have, but this is essentially a bank of manpower, so... So there. Now, I think I actually am gonna take you into here, because I'm gonna make you a unique division, gonna make you all special, but these guys are the ones that are actually going to keep all this stuff, mostly. Well, yeah, sure, whatever. Very good. Let's grab this one next to get the most out of the stability. And I'll go ahead and do a little one of those in the meantime. I think I do have a front line. It's right here. Oh, whatever. Perfect amount of manpower. I think we'll wait on that one. I really want to get this right now. Oh, I was doing... There's a Spanish commune. Let's wrap these guys up pretty easily. Very nice. And I can have this guy from a whole lot sooner. He would have been good. Short term. That's right, I was looking at this. I should have been working on this more. Way more. Let's go and do this one. Remember that disorganized army makes us bad at fighting. That. Right, I can't even do any more of the Lendlease. Oh well. Well, good luck to you, Carlists. We got some experience, and that's fine. Good job, Amelia. Manpower. These are basically giving me civilian factories. Let's do this though. I don't need it right now. Civilian factories would be better. And military factories. Let's do these. Alright, well, yeah, the colonists are doing alright. I may need to actually finish up my focuses for the Civil War soon. Yeah, there we go. We're visiting colonial policy. Oh, picked it. Right on the nose. Exactly what I wanted. Oh, I should... well, whatever. As long as you don't... Come on, hold out a little bit longer, commune. Come on. Do it for me. My military factory. There's three civilian factories. Let's actually do that one. No, 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 no. I remember. Need to at least do the... Oh. Heck. That's really unfortunate. I didn't think this would lock us out. Like, not having the fascist side around. Oops. It's not the end of the world. And, well, Civil War ended anyway. So can I not attack them with this focus? Because they are non-aligned? Any country or current ruling party is not non-aligned. Alright, so I think I was dumb. And that should not have happened. I don't know. I'm just gonna leave this one be for a while. Or I could just attack them the old-fashioned way. I don't know. Either way, I think I'm done for the evening. I don't know what I want to do with this. I want to succeed for once, but I cannot get in the right spot. Whatever. I'll just leave this be. Maybe I'll come back to this. Maybe I'll try a different one. But I'm done. So, until next time, thank you guys very much for joining me. Rock over London, rock on Chicago. I am Cyrock Omega, and have a nice day. Later.